Hello children, today we are going to learn subtraction. We have already learned pictorial subtraction and horizontal subtraction. Now today we are going to learn vertical subtraction. Vertical subtraction means when we arrange numbers top to bottom. For example, standing line like this. This is called vertical. Right? So we will see first this video is in two parts. In first part you will see examples of vertical subtraction through a PPT, and in second part we are going to write in our mathematics pencil type. So let's begin with vertical subtraction. Children, today we are going to see vertical subtraction. We have already learnt pictorial subtraction as well as horizontal subtraction. Now, today we are going to see vertical subtraction. Vertical subtraction means when we arrange the numbers top to bottom. That means as per the standing line. So, this is called vertical subtraction. Now, let's see few rules and few terms of vertical subtraction. Children, we already know that subtraction means to take away or to remove. It is represented by minus sign, and the number always decreases or become less than the previous number when we do subtraction. So let's begin with today's topic. Here we have our first vertical subtraction. 4 minus 2, or we can say 4 take away 2. So children, now let's take out your 4 fingers. Here you can see in the picture there are 4 fingers. Now I am going to fold my 2 fingers. So let's see how many are left. Now we are left with 2 fingers. So the difference is 2. The answer is 2. Now let's see the second example of vertical subtraction. Here I have 5 take away or minus 1. So children, let's open your 5 fingers. Now I am going to fold my thumb and let's see how many fingers are left. Yes, we are left with 4 fingers. 1, 2, 3 and 4. So the difference is 4. Answer is 4. Now we have 8 minus 3. So here I am going to open 5 fingers plus 3 fingers. So it will become 8. Now we will take away 3 fingers. We will fold our 3 fingers. So let's see how many fingers are left. 1, 2 and 3. And now we are left with 5. We are left with 5 fingers. So answer is 5. Now we have 5 minus or take away 2. So again we will open 5 fingers, and now we are going to remove 2 fingers. We are going to fold 2 fingers, and we are left with 3 fingers. So answer is 3. So children, this way we have learnt vertical subtraction. Now we are going to open our mathematics pencil time and we will see few more examples of vertical subtraction.